Hello, this is Dana.
And this is Julie. Welcome to General Assembly.
We want to tell you about the day we had with Reggie McNeal. He is a missional church consultant.
Why don't you tell everyone what the missional church is?
Sure. Reggie defines the missional church as God's one and only true church. It is not a building or denomination. The missional church is about God's people joining him in his mission to redeem the world.
He also said that our churches need to be less about programs and activities and more about serving and blessing.
That's right. For too long, our focus has been on getting people into our churches so they can get to know us. Reggie says that we need to go into the community and get to know it, to serve it, and to bless it.
I really like what he said about blessing people. He challenged everyone to go into their community and bless at least 3 people either by serving them or praying for them. Or doing both.
Thought that was a great challenge. He also said something very interesting about celebrating what we see God doing as we go out to our communities. Reggie suggested that we need to spend more time reporting on that and celebrating what we see God doing.
Yes. He mentioned that most churches report on Sunday attendance or how successful various programs are, but we don't measure and report on the things that really matter. How many marriages were improved through mentoring, how we are improving our communities, and things like that.
Reggie really believes that life change and affecting the community are things we need to do a better job of reporting on and celebrating. He had a lot of really good points. But we don't have time to cover all of them here.
You're right. He had so much information, there is no way we can fit it all into this video. Where can people learn more about what Reggie said about the missional church?
I posted 3 blog articles to EPC Community. I also uploaded a podcast to epc.org. You can find the interview on the information page for the 2010 General Assembly.
It sounds like you have all of the bases covered.
Thanks. So, until next time, I'm Dana.
And I'm Julie.
And we'll see you at General Assembly.